kid, I know what you're thinking. What could sound more appealing than a slimy stranger giving you orders? Trust me, I know the feeling. But listen, this place has gone to hell. It's getting worse fast. Richtofen is stepping up to repair our teleportation device. It's not going to be an easy job. You find us and provide some support, you might actually make it out of here. A speck of good news in all this is that there are still some supplies scattered around this dump. Get yourself armed, and maybe mow down an undead ugly or two on the way over.
A broken clock is right twice a day, yes? Well, that is German in this way. Consider it the first correct strike of day.
Transmission device is almost repaired. Better collect more supplies and meet back here before nightfall so we can prepare. I sense a salvage gathered from several scattered vehicles your way. Use it wisely. Running vehicles are rare commodities. And should you happen to use one, exercise caution. The ether storm paralyzes motors when night falls, because of course they do. like an honest, easy-minded sort of person. So do enjoy, for today, I will provide you with more defensive turrets. In addition, I'll send you my latest turret design. You may look over the blueprint for more details. Upgrading the original turret should help it endure more of those creatures. Devices are being accumulated to protect the base. We are ready to go home. What the hell, Doc? We teleported, but we're still in the same damn place.
Do you think I don't know that, Gypsy?
The energy in this base is too strong. It's stuck in a place like candy. We need to harness more of that energy ourselves to break through this barrier.
I see broken clock kicks on.
Mesa crystals release a large burst of energy after the storms cause them to grow reactive at night. They're quite unstable in their current state, but if we could manage to control them during the daytime, we might be able to reduce their energy.
I'll mark the locations of a few crystals on the map. Not exactly yet how you think you can control them while making them go nuts, though.
Reloading. Cover me.
Take this. It's a device that could cause a reaction. It's in the ether crystals. Use it when in close proximity and smash them. Then you'll be able to gather the pure crystallized energy that's released. Or it will resemble several frag grenades blowing up in your face. Certainly one of those things.
No way this ain't just drawing hordes of damage. You knew about this, didn't you?
I have no idea what you're talking about. Now hurry!
Energy you've gathered is. This will be out of here in no time.
There are many materials around those wrecked crystals. You better pick them all up. Do not waste any.
Listen, the base has its own warehouse that can be used for storage.
Cover me. Reload.
That warehouse also lets you share supplies with your teammates. Trust me, this is not the time to be a lone wolf. station. This is our last chance.
Huh? That energy reading is strong indeed. This must be a big one. And if it's this strong during the day, then imagine after dark.
Something is not right here, my friend. We should get rid of these creatures now, before they have a chance to grow stronger from the Aether Storm.
Look, this one, it looks like a butcher type. Interesting. For me, from a safe distance, I'm sure for you it's actually quite terrifying.
You should come back now, before it tries to follow.
Hurry up! It's time for our last stand!
Thank you.
Teleport stop. 3, 3, 2, 1. Teleport stop.